you know, this is our sixth summer we're going into. I bet if we went and looked back, I bet we had close to 120 to 140 different high schools represented in our program over the past 5 years. We've had kids from Texas, Kansas, Arkansas come to different events, interested in playing, and so we've definitely grown out of Oklahoma City or out of a couple different schools. So now we're very much a regional program. We draw on a regional interest, players wanting to come play, and very much travel a regional schedule in the summer. We really preach family. We create a family atmosphere. You're going to travel to 10, 12 events in the summer in a 12-passenger van with 12 kids. It's very tight, you know, 3 to 4 kids in a hotel room. This becomes your family for the summer. You spend a lot of time in the gym and in the vans, and it's really neat to see those guys develop those friendships and relationships that go beyond this program. The ultimate goal of our program is to produce scholarships, produce educations for these young men. We've had 33 guys sign scholarships last 3 years. We'll have 12 to 14 signed from this 2013 class. We're a nonprofit. Nobody makes any money off of our program, but when we see those guys on signing day, sign that national letter of intent, it makes all of it worth it. It makes the bus rides and the long road trips worth it when you see those guys that really needed a summer program like ours to be seen by college coaches. Our program philosophy is basketball ends for everybody at some point. You know, so what are you going to do when basketball ends? And that's why we preach character so much. We use community service outreach projects, as well as ACT prep and some mentoring, trying to develop the entire person, not just the player. What goes on outside of these walls is just as important, if not more important, than what happens while you're in these walls.